drum pimple selenum torvum. Also known as Durung Rimbang, Rembang, Mangul, the Turkey Berry, Devil's Fig, the Eggplant, Plate Brush or Susuma, is a bushy, erect, spiny perennial plant used horticulturally as a rootstock for eggplant. Grafted plants are very vigorous and tolerate diseases affecting the root system, thus allowing the crop to continue for a second year. The plant is usually 2 or 3 meters in height and 2 centimeters in basal diameter, but may reach 5 meters in height and 8 centimeters in basal diameter. The shrub usually has a single stem at ground level, but it may branch on the lower stem. The stem bark is gray and nearly smooth with raised lenticels. The inner bark has a green layer over an ivory color. The roots are white. Foliage is confined to the growing twigs. The twigs are gray-green and covered with star-shaped hairs. The spines are short and slightly curved and vary from thick throughout the plant, including the leaf midrib, to entirely absent. The leaves are opposite or one per node, broadly ovate with the border entire or deeply lobed. The petioles are 1 to 6 centimeters long and the blades are 7 to 23 by 5 to 18 centimeters and covered with short hairs. The flowers are white, tubular with 5 pointed lobes and grouped in corymbi form cymes. They are shed soon after opening. The fruits are berries that grow in clusters of tiny green spheres, ca. 1 centimeter in diameter, that look like green peas. They become yellow when fully ripe. They are thin-fleshed and contain numerous flat, round, brown seeds. Eggplants are widely used for cooking and medicine. The Malays like to cook chili, while Indians like to include it in curry. In Ayurvedic medicine, eggplant is often used to boost the immune system, reduce heat in the body and also as an excellent tonic for the liver. Extracts of the plant are reported to be useful in the treatment of hyperactivity, colds and cough, pimples, skin diseases, and leprosy. Eggplant is also used for the treatment of mucus, phlegm and cough, often also used to strengthen the eye nerves. It is said to be good for the treatment of mouth and stomach ulcers. Turkey berry contains a number of potentially pharmacologically active chemicals including mesapogen and steroid chlorogenin. Aqueous extracts of turkey berry are lethal to mice by depressing the number of erythrocytes, leukocytes and platelets in their blood.